Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling with New Generation RV, and I really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 2008 Dutchmen 28 BGS. This is a fantastic family coach. It has multiple slides, and I'm going to do a nice walk around for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. Up front here, love the diamond plate. This protects the camper from stones and debris being kicked up from your tires. And down the road, that's just going to add value because it's still going to be looking great up here. We do have dual 30-pound LP tanks. It does have the automatic switchover regulator. What that does for you, basically in the middle of the night, you don't have to send mom out in her undies to go out and turn the other tank on. It does that automatically for you. Down the side of the camper, we have a really nice size awning here. We have the outside speakers, nice feature. You don't have to bring an extra radio with you. You just push a button inside. You've got radio, sports, music, everything outside there. We've got a nice big pass-through storage. We're gonna head into the camper. Come on in, Mandy. We'll take a good look at the inside here. First thing I notice when I walk in here is a dynamite galley. We've got good overhead cabinets, a full-size refrigerator, freezer, and big kitchen, deeper counters actually, so you got plenty of room for a toaster, a coffee maker, the nice high-rise faucet. It's easy to get that big spaghetti pot in there and get it cleaned up. Real metal hardware here too, it's not plastic faucets, really nice. You've got an oven, a nice stove cover, it gives you a little extra counter space in here. The pantry is great. It's as deep as my arm is long. You got plenty of room for potato chips, cereal, pancake batter, all the kids' goodies for making s'mores. And you know, it's really important to have that. In the back here, on a rainy day, this is where it really is going to shine in here. For a shorter camper, we've got a ton of room for the kids. They've got an area for a television for their games. The slide room just makes this really large in here, and the kids and the pets will all be able to handle being inside for a couple hours if the weather is bad. We've got a nice-sized bathroom. Mandy, why don't you come on back and get a good look at the bathroom for everyone. It's really clean. And as we spin around here, she'll show you the rest of the RV. I love seeing the dinette on the campsite side. A lot of RVs have it over here. When you're over here, you're sitting looking at your neighbor's campsite. I like, if I'm sitting having a meal or preparing something or playing cards, I like looking out at the kids or seeing the bonfire out there. Your sofa is facing your campsite. You got this big window here, so you're seeing all your friends and family. And it's a lot better than facing the opposite direction. It really is. Has a nice area for a television. Mom and Dad have a big walk-around queen bed, nice overhead cabinets, nightstands on both sides for your glasses, alarm clock. There are solid pocket doors for privacy here as well. Folks, this is a really clean RV, and I guarantee everything in the RV to work. I go so far as I give you a 90-day guarantee on the entire electrical system, water system, LP system, all appliances. It's pretty much wear and tear items are the only things that I'm not going to take care of if something does go wrong. But before you pay us, we prove it to you. We show you that everything in here works. Every drawer glide, latch, light, appliance, so there's zero risk if you buy from us. If this isn't the right floor plan, don't worry about it. Go to my website, newgenrv.com. That's newgenrv.com. We've got about 60 or 70 different floor plans for you to choose from, all at some of the fairest prices in Wisconsin. For our Canadian customers, we make it really easy for you to do business with us, and you can save thousands of dollars. We've had great success up there. We do take trades. We'll take almost anything as long as I don't have to feed it. We have financing available to qualified credit. Rates are great. Down payments are, with qualified credit, quite simple. So if you have any questions about this or any RV we have, don't hesitate to call me. My phone number is 262-210-8486. That's my cell number. I try to answer 7 days a week. We'd love to earn your business. Have a great day.